Sure you weren't followed?
I don't have time for this. My flight leaves in 2 hours. Your money's in the case on the passenger seat. All 50s. No consecutive serial numbers.
Like they say in the movies.
I'm paying good money for this. It's cheaper than a messy divorce, but I still expect value received. Like I said on the phone, it has to happen tonight. She'll be at the theatre until late. When she gets back, you'll be waiting. And then, well, you know what to do. And please, take your time. I want that bitch to suffer first.
I don't do that.
I'm paying you.
If you want something more, hire somebody else. I just do dead.
I think I'm making myself very clear. You will do what I say, exactly how I say it. You're a contractor. You work for whoever pays you.
Whoever pays me first.